Recovering after being shot in Goldsboro, officers responded to a shot spotter alert. This was just after 11 o'clock last night on Olivia Lane. Now, police tell us that none of those injuries appear to be life-threatening. They have not announced whether they have any arrests or any suspects in mind. Of course, if you know anything about this, you're asked to call the police department in Goldsboro.